The community-based project is dubbed University as a facilitator for community-based sustainable solutions to demographic challenges. The initiative will be championed in 9 districts in the region, which include Chisoro, Mbarara, Rubirizi, Rwanda, Mbarara City, Bundibugyo, Kasese and Isinjiro.
So the issues which we are addressing are to do with environmental issues, conservation issues of the most at-risk populations and some of the protected areas in southwestern Uganda. We are also focusing on climate change viability.
The project, worth 6 million euros, is funded by Villeroos and coordinated by Vrije Universiteit Brussels VUB in Belgium.
We are also tackling the issue of affordable energy. Sometimes you come up with a new innovation as far as the energy conservation, but then in terms of the economic aspect of it.
In his speech, Rudy Vistraitin, the ambassador of Belgium to Uganda, congratulated Mbarara University and Viril for having engaged in the partnership. He said this will help improve on conservation practices of environment and natural resources.
I'm most happy to launch UCOPS project, but let me read this in full at least one time. UCOPS meets university as a facilitator for community-based sustainable solutions to demographic challenges in southwestern Uganda.
The project launch was, among others, attended by the top leadership of Mbarara University, led by the chairman, University Council, Dr. Warren Namara.
The projects in any university are as good as the impact on the community.
Dr. Warren Namara, the chairman, Mbarara University Council, hailed the project's focus on the conservation practices. He emphasized on university students' exchange, saying this will help to create a network that is sanctimonious.
Create a network that is sanctimonious. If I go to University of San Francisco or University of Toronto or London University or anywhere, I have colleagues that I went to school with, a number of whom are still relevant in terms of the network. So that building of network for the universities of Belgium and Maastricht University should be part and parcel of this project.
Professor Charles Tushabomwe Kazoba, the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Mbarara University, who is also the project coordinator, explained that the project will also focus on improved mechanisms for climate change adaptation, for sustainable food production, for small-scale farmers.
One of the population we are looking at, we are trying to address, to come up with solutions, are the smallholder farmers.
The project will also address environmental issues, conservation issues of the most at-risk populations. It will also look at the adolescents' sexual and reproductive health rights for most of the people in peri-urban and urban areas and in the communities of the target districts. Story by Abdul Karim Sengedo for the news.